Guys, I'm Nico from Belize.com alongside Luis. So today, we will actually go on a long journey to Tikal with Tikal Guatemala Tour.
We will continue driving another 15 to 20 minutes to get to the national park of Tikal. Once we'll get there, so we will start the walking tour, all right? And then the tour normally takes around 3 hours and a half to visit the main part of Tikal.